We did an album called Mind before this latest one, and actually the beautiful photographs on the wall out here of the I think it's the Grey Weathers Circle, but we went up to Scorrel Stone Circle near Gidley just on the other side of the wall, and had the photos for that album done. So it's nice to see such similar ones on the wall here. But on that album we recorded this song, which is about a Victorian gardener from Essex. She was called Ellen Wilmot, and she liked to go around to people's gardens and unofficially inspect them. And if she thought there was a gap, she'd do some guerrilla gardening. She'd secretly sprinkle seeds, and her favourite ones to use were ones with a nice long germination period, which meant that she could get away with it safely. I thought this was a lovely plan, really. And also a good metaphor for what we can leave with other people when we have to go. And Phil's going to start with the tune as well.
Yeah, this is a lovely Irish lament that we recorded for the album as well. It's called John O'Dwyer of the Glen.
Thank you.
a friend of